Hey, Scott here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Super Mario 64. We're done in Tadpool Pond. We dealt with the weird guy there. And now we're moving on to the Rose Way and going to Rose Town. You can't jump on or off when the block is blue. Try jumping when the block turns yellow. Okay. Oh, no. No, I wanted that thing. Okay, cool. Okay, can't jump on or off when the block is blue. Ooh. Okay, I don't know which way is the correct way. But we're just gonna push on. This is the first time I get to try out that froggy rod. Oh, these guys deal some damage, huh? Just ran away. Do not like how much damage these guys are dealing. I do like that Mallow is useful. Alright, make a note to avoid those guys. Because that's kind of brutal. Okay, so I got to fight both of these guys now? I don't know, I guess not. Doom Reverb. Okay. Okay, so I guess that does affect my stats. Did he just slap me? That weird starfish just kind of just slapped me. I'm very confused as to what's happening. Once again, take that, Shy Guy. Okay, cool, we got coins. He's just gonna keep sending those guys down. Oh, okay, this guy again, all right. Okay, do not feel like dealing with these guys. I want them to die. This seems like the only way I'm going to be able to do this. Okay, cool. I actually killed it. At least I'll get some experience out of that. And now Shy Guy should be easy to take down after this. Okay, now do I need to heal? Yeah, Mario definitely needs to be healed. Ooh, isn't that the way I came from? Hold on one second. I guess not. It certainly looks almost exactly the same. I don't know. Keep fighting the Shy Guys until I just gain some experience. Okay, how about this way? Shy Guys are not bad opponents at all. I gotta start using more Thunderbolt though. Because it doesn't really take that many flower points. And it makes battles go by a lot faster. A lot faster. That is the one thing. There's not, at least so far, I can't say that there won't be. But so far, there is not that much strategy to any of the combat. Which I do find a little bit disappointing. The rest of these coins in here. Alright, here's another shy guy. Ooh. No, no, no. Hate you. Ooh, weird evil spider thing. Alright, let's kill the crook. Because he's a douche. And we'll get Thunderbolt rain down on them. Okay, Mario took a big hit there. Okay, I guess I don't have access to special attacks because of the Doom Reverb. That is apparently what that does. So let's hit him with Thunderbolt again, because I'm getting scared right now. Shy Guy's still alive, though. Okay, perfect. Bunch of jerks. Okay, now I'm definitely worried. What was that? No. Okay. Okay, do the same. I should have got those froggy drinks, because that was... they just run away, too. They're tough, they do a lot of damage, and they just run away. If you don't kill them, then you don't get any benefit to actually fighting them. Alright, we'll get those coins, blah, blah, blah. Here's another shy guy, and am I ready to fight another shy guy? I guess I'll use another mushroom. And I guess I'll use the honey syrups, too. Oh, that's right, flower power is shared. Again, after this first, like, hour and a half, I took a little break. Don't blame me. You to die, Crook. I want your sweet, sweet XP. Alright, let's hit him with Thunderbolt. At least, you know, this game is actually getting pretty challenging at this point. There's a very delicate balance that you gotta strike. At least you do get a decent amount of money. It's like you never starved for money. Again, saying never. I haven't been starved for money yet to buy items. Didn't give me anything special. Venom drool. Mario doesn't do any damage to that thing. Stupid spider. So there's one, that guy's hiding over there. What's over here? What's in here? Okay, we got a lineup of Koopas. Oh shit, it's Bowser.
All right, people, form ranks. Attention, shield warriors. Hooded sorcerers. And last but not least, groundling Goombas. This is our finest moment. The Koopa Troop is invincible. We shall be victorious. The bridge is down, but we'll find a way to get back in. Move out on the double.
Bowser and his troops must be on their way to Bowser's keep. Come on, Rose Town is just up ahead. They're marching in the same direction as Rose Town? That's kind of scary. Alright, made my way through there. I might have to go back there, because... Hold on, one second. I'm almost... I want to level them both up. So let me go. I'm sure there's some more items I can get here too, but I want to make sure they're both leveled up. They're both healed up. And it should only be a couple more battles before I can level them both up, so... I just want to check how much money I have. Okay, that guy just ran away. He knows I'm onto him. That's why he won't stick around and fight. Do a regular jump against the spider. We're just gonna do a regular attack against the spider. Cause that spider dude just looks scary. He looks like he's got something against me. Boom. Taking more damage than I want to. Okay. How much? 253 coins, which is pretty good. Use another honey syrup. Alright, I want these guys. Ooh, okay, he just ran away. Okay. I'm gonna use... If fire is not affect these guys more than anything else, then I give up. Because there's gotta be some kind of elemental logic to this, right? Pollen nap. Don't fall asleep. Is Mario asleep? No. Yes? Yeah, he's asleep. Okay, into battle. I'm gonna skip Mario. Mario's just gonna do a regular attack, and I'm gonna hit him with Thunderbolt. I'm gonna make sure he hammer up. Oh! Wait a minute. I'm gonna tell this person alive. I'm the dumbest person alive. Like, I... Alright, it hasn't been... It's been a month. I did those first three videos, and then I said, I'm going to hold off playing this game until I beat Final Fantasy. It seems more involved than I thought it would be. You have to hit the button when Mario does things, don't you? I have to relearn how to play this game. I just relearned how to play this game. Oh, yeah, I'm embarrassed. That's fine. I'm sure everyone who was watching this video in sequence is like, why isn't he doing the thing that he was just learned how to do and was doing that whole time? Well, I'll tell you why. Because I'm a dope. Alright, what is going on here? Okay, Mario's got 5 experience left to level up. Mallow's got like a little bit more than that. Also, I think if you jump on their head, they start the battle with lower HP, but I could just be making that up. Thank you. once again, which should end this battle. It's only 2 experience points, really? Well, I guess I thought there would be more of this place too. I thought there was something I could have missed, but it doesn't appear to be anything that I missed. That really should have killed at least that one shy guy. I'm kind of really mad that I didn't kill that one shy guy. Polynap. Like, they do just have a slingshot. It's like, why do they even try? Okay, what did I get there? 4 experience. So Mario's leveled up. And we get a bonus on attack. Attack and defense. Okay, let me get all these coins. Try to jump on their head. Ugh, okay. Alright, Mario. Take out the damn flower. I'm sorry. I'm not quite grinding, but I'm kind of grinding. He is 5. He is definitely 5 experience points away from leveling up, which is nothing. Doom Reverb, which I think, as I play through, I'm trying to learn what these status effects do. I think that just blocks my ability to use special attacks. Glad that's the end of the flower. Okay, we got one shy guy left. This comes at like an interesting point in Mario history too, because it's like before all the weird spin-offs showed up. Like, this is like the first Mario spin-off after Super Mario Land, Super Mario World, and he's got one HP to level up and the amount of monsters. So okay, that's fine. So next, but whatever the next battle is, he will level up. And actually, in order to facilitate that, I'm just gonna do it. I'm this far already. Let me go. I'm just gonna do a regular attack on the flower, and hopefully I can kill it. And after Thunderbolt. Nope.
Doom Revive. Doom Revive.
Miss. Alright, cool. Mario's back to full HP. Boom, boom. Okay, here we go. We got Mallow. And we'll give Mallow an HP bonus this time, and then next time we'll go back to giving them special bonuses. Also, I'm not going to leave these coins sitting here. How many coins do I have now? I got over 300 coins. I have to replenish my, what is pure word? Defeats ghosts! Where'd I get all those? I should have been using those against the stupid undead things in the sewer. I'm not playing this game very well. I am very, very much not playing this game very well. But we're going to go on to Rose Town. We are probably a little bit more leveled up than we should be, but I'm glad I took the time to do that because it's going to be a little bit of an advantage. You know, just give them a nice level up before doing anything else. So we'll pick up in Rose Town on next part of my playthrough of Super Mario RPG.